These are the new wiring harnesses we just got in. They're 1 meter long wires with just unfinished ends. So you cut them to the right length, but then they've got the header connector that goes to the board already done for you. And it follows the brick wiring standard. So if you look at any of the color guides for which buttons and joysticks to hook up, this will follow it. And these just plug into your board, and then you just got to get your connectors for your joysticks and buttons.